needs to be only two sides can accomplish that thing. And Lee, it's going to be fascinating to see what happens tonight.
Well, it is. It's the big party and will be after the game. But as players, it's very difficult to try and stay in the moment and not get carried away. And that's the job of the senior players in the dressing room, but also the coach. Look around your team, see the calm ones, have a word with them, get them to pass the message on. Stick to the game plan, go out and win the game.
Champions League final commences. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Antonio Rüdiger starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And the focal point of attack is Gabriel Jesus. Well, someone who can dominate a game with his play on the ball, Christian Pulisic. Lee, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, three goals in his last three games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
Gundogan. Rodri. It's with Gundogan. Gabriel Jesus. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Rodri. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Stones. And now Stones. Rodri. The ball with Rodri. Showing good defensive judgment. Ruben Diaz. Mastery of the passing game. Rodri moving into the advanced position. Chelsea did well to regain control of it. James. Azpilicueta. Azpilicueta. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Rodri. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Ball with Rodri. Gabriel Jesus. Gundogan. referee. And that signals the end of a tight, tense first half. We're still waiting, Lee, for someone or something to kickstart this Champions League final.
Not the best, is it? I'm thinking about my half-time cup of tea, my refreshments and my vegetarian pie, to be honest with you. Let's hope that a half-time team talk from both coaches changes the outcome of this game.
And it will be a steak pie for me, as long as somebody can provide it. And now the Champions League final commences. Minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Ibrahim. Mahrez. Stones. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Gundogan. Ball over the zone. At times they make passing look easy. Gundogan. What with Rodri. De Bruyne. Gundogan! And that's sound goalkeeping. Set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on. Teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Inside the final 30 minutes. Werner. Here's Kovacic. Kai Havertz. Chilwell. And Havertz. Conte. This is Azpilicueta. Thiago Silva, Mateo Kovacic, Conte has it. N'Golo Conte, Thiago Silva, here's Kovacic, Mateo Kovacic, Timo Werner, Kovacic, given away by Chelsea. Mahrez. De Bruyne. The ball with Rodri. Gundogan. Sergio Aguero has it. Sterling. Rodri, excellent passing. Aguero, a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And a long way out here. The goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Conte. Now in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin, how should they be viewing this task, Lee?
Well, Chelsea will feel that because the game is so close, there's another goal out there. They need to pile on the pressure, more balls in the box, more intensity, force the issue.
João Cancelo. The final 2 minutes of this contest. Aguero. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Along with Rodri. And intercepts again. Whistle goes in the final, and it will be a maiden Champions League trophy lift for Manchester City. The agony and the ecstasy.
Well, growing up as a young boy, Derek, as a Manchester City fan, I never thought I'd see this night. Champions League going to Manchester City. What a night. Forever in the shadow of Manchester United. Not this evening.
Deserving, and any second now, these players will be presented with old big ears, as we sometimes call the trophy, Lee.
Yeah, I love this trophy. It's one of my favourites. So big as well. Not so sure how heavy it is. Never got that chance to lift it. But these players are going to get that chance tonight. The captain first.
They've worked tirelessly, and now they have the Champions League trophy. Manchester City. An achievement by all concerned. City, the best team in Europe.
Well, that's the party to be at tonight. Definitely follow up.